Okay guys, how are you? So I cut this and I drill this for the D-ring, and I'm trying to the what you call that, the bed liner, the rust, not Rust-Oleum, it's I think Hercules truck bed. Right now it's looking good. The texture here, focus. Well, doesn't want to focus, but you know, right now it looks good. Right now, waiting for it to dry. I like it so far. So far, so good. And I'm gonna paint all the black exterior like that, so it's gonna, you know, at least match everything. So yeah. And I get this to Harbor Freight. It's a Badland brand. It's 4,000 pounds, so you know, my car is not too heavy, so this will be fine for pulling and something. Okay guys, check this out. So I'm pretty much done with the wiring for the winch, and this one is for the control, and then there's another one there. This one connected all the way there, and another control too. So just in case I'm not gonna use that, I can use that too. So yeah, so far so good. Okay guys, so I installed the second switch for the winch. It's over here. It's pretty much done. I just need to wire the positive for this one, but you know, it's pretty easy. There's a lot of positive connection there underneath, so yeah, so far so good. And this one is for the light bar, and this one is for the exhaust, because I have the exhaust bulb, whether I want it to make it loud or I make it, you know, silent. So yeah. Okay, this one has been measured for this light over here. It's gonna be, you know, cut this and insert this one and install it. So yeah, I'm gonna cut that now. Okay guys, I done cutting the hole for the flush mount LED bar. So far so good. So what do you think? Do I make the light yellow or just plain white? So just leave the comment below and let me know. Alright guys, so this one, the metal here was like kind of like that, so it's kind of look bad to look, you know. So what I did is that I cut this and put some metal and weld it like that. So yeah, my wall like now is kind of shit weld, what do you call that, or everybody said booger weld, but it works. So far so good. I did the same thing with the other one, so yeah, much better when down, but when you go up in, it doesn't noticeable anymore, especially when I painted black. So yeah, I'm happy right now. Okay, update. This one is working now. I already, you know, wired in there, so I'm gonna put it, we're gonna test it. So yeah, okay, you can hear the winch moving, so yeah, it's working right now. So yeah, and then I got another one here. I got another one here, just in case I want to winch outside. I can pretty much use this, just open this one and this one here, and then in. Yeah, it's working. Guys, check this out. So I'm done installing the daylighters right now. It looks freaking awesome. Looks good. I like it. I love it. So yeah. And pretty much the wiring here is pretty much done now. I just need to, you know, bolt this permanently, and then yeah, it's pretty much done now. So I'm happy with it. Finally, what do you call this? I can say now, my bumper is complete. So I'm happy and can't wait to travel or off-roading or whatever. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. So yeah, thanks, man.